Hello and welcome to the Red Men TV. Liverpool back at Anfield in the Premier League, top of the table. We have started like we left off last season, haven't we? It was brilliant. What a first half. Four goals. Ended the game right then and there. 20 minutes in. There was no coming back from that for Norwich. There are so many positives to take out of the game. Just the attacking players looking great. Divock Origi getting another couple of goals, doing what he does best. But for me, you know, seeing Sadio Mane come back in with 20 minutes ago, absolutely brilliant. Looks on it. I've got a man just standing off camera who knows that Sadio Mane was on it big time tonight. Few little negatives. Obviously, Alisson looked like a calf injury or something like that. We wait with bated breath to see what happened there. Hopefully, it was precautionary. We don't know yet. We've obviously not heard anything. We've walked out of here straight into this. We played with a proper high line, didn't we? And, you know, first half, for all the opportunities that we created and we put in the back of the net, better teams will probably be able to take those chances. You know, there was a couple of opportunities where they got in behind us. We were pressing really high up. They managed to break through with that and then get almost one-on-one with the goalkeeper. A couple of fluffed opportunities for Norwich. They maybe should have had a couple of goals. So warning signs there for Liverpool. We can't get too carried away with this. But what we do know is this Liverpool side are great. This Liverpool side did exactly what Norwich didn't. When they got the good opportunities, they slotted them. And that's what great strikers do. That's what good strikers do. Mo Salah, goal, assist today again. Absolutely brilliant. So, all in, you know, we're top of the Premier League. There's only two teams played, but we are top of the Premier League, which is where we want to stay for the rest of the season. And I think we can all just sort of forget about the transfer window now. For me, it's like, it's done. It's over and done with. Liverpool didn't sign any players. And looking at that squad in there, Liverpool didn't need to sign many players. That was the first time when the team got announced there tonight. Me, Paul and Tom were looking at it going, that's a good bench for a side that doesn't have a squad in it. You look at Shaqiri, your Mane's, Matip's on there and stuff like that. And Adrian looked, hopefully we don't have to use him every week, but he looked decent there, you know what I mean? And I'm pleased with that. It looked like he knows how to play with the ball at his feet. And even has, like, look, I've seen him for 70 minutes properly. It's been a couple of years since I watched him for West Ham play. But he didn't make me feel like Mignolet did when he had the ball at his feet. He looked comfortable there. So I feel really happy with that one as well. And all in, you know, yeah, we didn't make the substitution. We probably wanted to make three substitutions a bit earlier, but that Alisson substitution means that the other one has to come a little bit later. Mane comes in and looks brilliant as well. Bobby Firmino played at an extraordinarily high level for someone who probably didn't get a goal and assist. And Jordan Henderson in that eight, we spoke about it so often at the end of last year. But first half, he was in the box almost three, four, five times in the first 20 minutes. His driving run, he's still got that ability late on into the game. He's still driving for it. He's absolutely brilliant. And he was the one player 5 minutes after kickoff, he was still going round. He clapped every single stand and they all played with a swagger. They played with a swagger because they're champions of Europe, and every one of those players tonight looked like they felt comfortable in their skin. They know the teams are going to come to Anfield and try and frustrate them. There was none of that. Us as fans know that we're going to score goals, and I think Jürgen set them out first half certainly going, look lads, you did brilliantly last year, forget about it, this is going to be a 38 game title race, you need to get your goals up, because alright, we finished a point behind City, but had we finished level with them, their goal difference was better. So for me, Jürgen's gone out there and gone, every time you get to it, put your neck on the throat and make sure you finish the game off. That's what Liverpool did there. Four goals dead early on. Virgil was fuming at the fact that we conceded that day, and I am as well, because I got Virgil and Robertson in my fantasy team, and that's two clean sheets gone on the first game of the season, you know what I mean? A little bit gutting, but there you go. Liverpool, absolutely superb, top of the Premier League table, where they deserve to be at the end of last season, where they should stay at the end of this season. Unbearables, we're not unbearable enough.
Champions of Europe,
we are the champions. Champions of Europe,
we are the champions. Champions of Europe, we are the champions. Champions of Europe, we are the champions.
Absolutely unbearable. That is our aim. If you're here from another club, if you're a fan of another club, we are going to be unbearable all year long. We're going to be unbearable because Liverpool are the best team in the country, are the best team in the land, and we are the champions.
Champions of Europe, we are the champions, champions of Europe.